Why should I fear the spirits of the dead? What if they wander at the hour of night amid these sacred walls with silent tread and dimly visible to mortal sight? What if they ride up on the wandering gale and with low sighs alarm the listening ear, or swell a deep, a sadly sounding wail, like solemn dirge of death? Why should I fear? Imagine.